Yeah, yeah, if you know DotX, you know I've been around the world, tested a lot of coaches and stuff. Today, you know, I always like to do a wine test. You know, today we're going to be testing Nero D'avalo. Cusimano, this is coming from Sicily today, and I had the good privilege to go to Sicily in the summer. So we're going to try this today. It's a good fruitiness, fucked up factor, 7. Drink this right here, you're going to be on a strong 7 on the fucked up list.